there are more than 5 million illegal immigrants in the U.S. 23,000 live here in Ohio, and more are coming every day. Most of them are from Mexico. Even though Columbus may be thousands of miles from the Mexican border, we found the trip to Central Ohio may be easier for illegals than you think. Tonight, an exclusive 10TV iTeam hidden camera investigation. We go undercover to expose the real alien invasion. It's night, a disabled van on a Texas highway just across the border from Juarez, Mexico. Those dark figures are Mexicans illegally crossing the Rio Grande, thugs who plan to surprise the driver, rob him, possibly beat him, and perhaps kill him. But they're about to get a surprise of their own. U.S. Border Patrol agents jump from the van, guns drawn, arresting one and sending the others running back across the border. But you can bet those illegals will be back. There's more than one way to slip into the U.S. Illegal aliens often get to America by paying a smuggler, a coyote, less than $100 to sneak them over the border in the back of a truck. Then they're dropped off in cities like Phoenix, where each illegal can buy a plane ticket to just about anywhere in the country.